Now, for the ancient wine ceremony.
Mm.
Mm-hmm. Two lovers of wine. Are you willing, as close family, to offer your support to Michael and Darling, not only today, but also throughout their many years together? Adam and Alicia's love has strengthened, and today they stand before us to acknowledge their feelings for each other with their vows and themselves. The precious rings have been given and the vows proclaimed. It gives me great pleasure to pronounce that you are now husband and wife, and Michael, the moment you've been waiting for, give me a kiss. Thank you. Its pure metal speaks of the purity of your love. Its value will remind you to uphold and protect that which you hold is valuable. And Derek, the moment you've been waiting for, you may kiss your beautiful bride. I would like to congratulate you both. May your marriage be blessed with love and peace, patience and understanding. Every day keep sight of the pleasure and friendship that you share in each other's company. Family and friends, I would now like to introduce the newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. Woody. Yay!